How do we treat bee stings? Okay, so Tony, the most common way that we treat bee skins, if you come into the bee stings, sorry, if you come into the pharmacy, is we'll obviously assess you and just make sure that nothing else is swollen. Or typically with a bee, some people are highly allergic, and then you know you get swelling of the swelling of your throat if the breathing goes, and we'd be calling 000 or getting you to a hospital, a doctor straight away. But a simple bee sting where you've just got some inflammation or swelling where you've been bitten and some red blotchy spots and it's super, super itchy. Our treatment protocol is to use an antihistamine. So yes, the same antihistamine that you use with hay fever. They can also be used for an allergic response. Very, very effective. We can give you a non-drowsy one, which will start to work within an hour or so. So you will need to use an antihistamine for the next few days. Along with the antihistamine, we use a low-dose cortisone-based cream to apply directly onto the bites, because that reduces the redness, the itchiness, and settles down any swelling as well. And that works really well for settling the redness down. So sometimes some people get multiple bites, and if it's a larger area, we'd probably recommend you go to a doctor, but obviously we'll assess these things when you come in. So Tony, hopefully that answers your question on how we treat bee stings. Cool. Four questions, guys. Remember, disclaimer again, this is just general medical advice. Please contact your healthcare professional to get a treatment plan that's pertinent to you. And also anything I mentioned about medication, please always read the label and use all neat as directed. Come in and see us so we can go through how we can help you with your individual health condition. So please make sure that you subscribe to this video, share this video, get the word out there if you find value in what we're doing. If you have a question for next week, please make sure you put them in the comments below. If you have any suggestions on how we should do this, put them in the comments below. Do you want me to do this in the shop or rather than in a consult room? Any suggestions are always appreciated. Yeah, thanks for tuning in, and we will see you and speak to you next week. Thank you.